It's always quite spectacular to be on a boat. It's a very big story on itself already.
It's like you can move house whenever you want, really, without having to pack or unpack or anything. And then it's like you know all the places you've been to and you can always go back to them. You can go to other places and they're all very nice.
About a year ago, before we had any furniture on board, Marcel's uncle, he's got a cake factory.
And he's got a big truck, and he came and delivered lots and lots of wooden panels.
It's a very tight-knit community, all the boats. I think it's partly to do with the slowness of the canals and the boats, everyone's got lots of time for each other. There's lots of chatting going on. And if you need help with your boats, there's usually people around to help you. There's a little bit of space in front of my boat, so I might just see it. Yeah. Last week, there was a family, like a young man, his wife, and their newborn little child. They'd been living in a truck for the last 2 years, and then now they started living on a boat. They had a new boat built, and as their boat was quite big, I helped them to park their boats and moor up their boat with some pins. It took quite a while, and then later on in the day they came and said thank you and brought me a bottle of beer, which was quite nice. And then when it's more serious works, when people help you on your engine if it's broken, then you pay with whiskey. So I'm going to close that front gate and then let the water out from behind you. The way it works is at the highest point somewhere on a hill, they pump water up. They keep pumping water up into the locks, and then that allows the water to go and the boats to go down through the locks. And now we're just waiting for that water to be level with the water behind it. If there was no locks, then the water would all stream down and it would not be possible to navigate it. The water has to be flat always. So if you make some mistakes in the locks, then your boat can suddenly start tipping one way or the other.
One time man slipped off the roof of the boat and fell into a lock.
Luckily I just fell into the water and I could swim, but you have to be careful in the locks. They're all manually handled by the boaters. And when the water is completely at the same level, then we can open the gates and carry on our journey. So it's quite a fun community. Once a year, all the boaters, they get together and they go down the River Lee, down that way, up to the countryside, to Royden, and they hold a pirate regatta. It's like a 3-day pirate party. And then we do racing, like canal boat racing, tug of wars to see which boat is the strongest.